Law of the Bedroom, number 124. Guys, we need to stock up on these sensual, sexual, pleasure supplies. Yeah, you should have a little place in your house, maybe like in the closet, maybe in a shoebox under the bed, you know, someplace. How about an empty drawer? Do you got an empty drawer in the bathroom? You know, I actually have a couple. It's a pretty big bathroom. But here's the thing. We need to stock up on these sensual, sexual pleasure supplies. You can either order online or just take a trip down to the local adult store that's, you know, somewhere in your town or city, if you have one. Otherwise, just go online and order this stuff. But we want plenty of scented candles, some burning incense. And again, this is just a list. You don't have to go get these things, but just hear the whole list out and then say to yourself, you know what? Maybe I would like a little incense just once in a while. I don't really want it burning like the whole hour or the whole day. But if I could just light it for a few seconds, it would put a little scent in the air, and that could be kind of cool. And the same with scented candles. You don't have to burn them. You don't have to light them. You just keep them around the house. We want water-based lubricants. You know, just reach over that nightstand and just get that lubricant, put it on your fingers and play with your little doorbell, or use that lubricant to poke another love hole, erogenous backdoor area of wonderfulness. Vitamin E moisturizing lotion, colored furry handcuffs or scarves for loving bondage, a variety of soft masks to cover her eyes and yours, masks to cover your eyes and cover her eyes. You know, you put the mask on her, put some headphones on her. I'm going to talk about this later. And then she's preoccupied. She's got headphones on and she's got a mask on. She can't see anything and she only hears her favorite music and you're going down on her. Yeah, that's good stuff. Bathing supplies, scented liquid bath soaps, flavored colored numbing oils, bath sponges, bath soaps, body soaps, tangerine and cream oils, tasty for the tongue and slippery to touch, hot and warm to the skin, flavored honey dust with a feather applicator, pretty awesome, contraceptives, favorite toys of hers and yours if you desire, and then plenty of great music. What else can you think of? You know, stockpile some of these sensual and sexual pleasure supplies. Go online or just take a trip down to the local adult store, you know, that sells this kind of stuff. And bring your gal. Come on, we're going shopping. We're going in here? Yes. Come on, get out. Let's go. And then you go in, you walk in, and you hold her hand the whole time. You know, hold my arm. We're going to walk around, get yourself one of those little baskets. Just throw some stuff in there. Hey, let's try this. Hey, what about this? Ooh, oh, I've never tried this. Hey, let's put that in there. You know, what are you going to do? Drop about 40, 50 bucks, maybe 100 max if you really like went shopping. Otherwise, you can get out of there for like 20 or 30 bucks easily. Most importantly, the lubricants and the handcuffs and the mask. That's pretty cool. And then whatever else you find that you want or want to try. And each month, maybe you purchase something new. You know, like, hey, let's get these few things right now and enjoy them. And then next month we'll get a couple others. And next month we'll get a couple others. So Law of the Bedroom, number 124. Stock up on these sensual, sexual pleasure supplies.